Hey Trinidad and Tobago, welcome to the second episode of Back to Back with JMC Triveni. Now I hope you guys enjoyed the first episode last week. The response was great and you know we're going to continue it and keep it strong. This week we're going to take a look at band practice with JMC Triveni, like inside the band room, what things are like. We're going to go straight to our fete right after the UE staff party that we did last week Sunday. And then right after that, we're going to go to the releasing of a brand new song featuring myself, KI, and the big man himself, KMC, in two radio stations in Trinidad and Tobago. I hope you enjoyed this week's program.
I wait so long, I can't hold on. Waiting for Monday to come. To feel my soul, to see my carnival. Praying for those clear blue skies. Waiting for the sun to rise. To feel that joy, to feel that happiness.
KI, JMC, I watch out my window, I see a plan. I ask her in a dragon day and 10,000 people jumping right there. This woman tell me she come to stay.
Well, you know, band practice is the place where we come to get everything tightened up, to get everything put together, to make sure when we go out there, we know exactly what we're going to do. You know, Triveni out here to mash up the place in 2009. The band was just to make sure everything going smooth, everything running nice, everybody doing their part, you know. So far it's a nice experience, things shaping up nice for the season, and we're coming at 90 this season. Watch out, it's nice.
I mean, you go through lots of things in a band room. Sometimes you have a perfect practice where there's no, I shouldn't say riffs, there isn't any disagreement or anything like that. Sometimes I have an idea to do a song and then the other members may not like it. Sometimes my singers may have an idea and I might not like it, and it just works like that. Sometimes we don't always agree, so that's a challenge sometimes. But at the end of the day, we try to meet everyone, you know, meet them at least halfway, try to get their requests in and do everything as much as possible and as best as possible. It's still challenging knowing that, you know, that you have to get them guys to perform the way you want them to perform, especially playing the different genre of music. Of course, you know, we play crossover music, a little bit of soca, a little bit of chutney, the hip-hop, the everything for everybody.